We knew when we got get in position for a 50-yard field goal, we know he's capable of hitting it.
And the kick is good. Diego Guajardo's 53-yarder Friday night against BC Rain was one of four field goals kicked by the Daphne senior. The accuracy and foot strength earned him our Green and Phillips Friday Night Football Fever Player of the Week Award. And judging by his cheering teammates, they're glad he's on their team.
You know, he was a soccer player, and we convinced him to come out and play some football.
Like, I used to kick like a soccer player, and then I started going to camps, and I started working more at it, and then I eventually turned into like a football full-time player.
In four games this season, Diego has hit eight field goals with two over 50 yards. His left leg is getting the attention of college coaches. And after a wild weekend for some NFL kickers, Diego wants to one day get his shot at getting paid to kick.
It's bad, you know, like all these NFL kickers just kind of, I feel like they get too confident and just kind of, lay off on practice and stuff. And, you know, it just should never be the case.
Coach Kenny King and assistant coach Atlas Harrion have seen plenty of kickers in their days in college and the NFL. And they know Diego Guajardo is a special talent with a bright future.
Usually I leave them alone. You know, they got to do their own thing over there. So usually they on the field way over there somewhere. But, you know, Diego's one of the guys. He's always in there, always working out with us. And, you know, it's great to see a kicker like that. You know, he can come in and want to do everything that the guy's doing. So that's always a great thing.
He helps the team and know that he's there. I mean, he's our MVP, man. He's one of the best players on our team when it comes to the kicking.